Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to generate PDF in Java from table.
Let's see. First, we are going to click File, New Project. Click on Next. Name the project. Okay. I'm leaving as it is name. Okay. Now we have to create new zip frame. Create PDF. Okay, click on finish. Increasing the size here, 700, 450. Okay. Now we need a table here. So we are placing a table here. We also need a button. Okay. Generate PDF. After that, click on the button event action, action performed. We have to write first a string path. We're checking path here. And after that, we need J file choose J new J file choose here. Okay. After that, j dot set file selection mode. Okay, there we have to write j file choose dot directories only. After that, we have to write int x equals to j dot show save dialog. Here we have to write this, and if x is equal to j file choose chooser approval option. Okay. Now we are setting path here, path to j dot get select file dot get path. Okay, click path. After that, we have to create an object for the document. So before creating that, we first need to download this jar file. Go and search on Google and just search for this itxarp.jar file and download it. I already downloaded it, so I'm directly going to add this library, add library here. Sorry, go to the add jar folder, and here you can see that itext. Okay, click on open. You can see that it's loaded. Okay, now it's trying to create document doc new document. This we have to try catch exception. Okay, here we have to write PDF writer dot get instance. talk, and we are creating new file out stream, and we are setting path here. Path this here we are naming as abc.pdf. Okay, after that we have to write doc.open, and here we have to write pdf p table db1. We are naming at table 1 new pdf table. We having first we need to insert some data here. Let's see, table content here, column, removing this, delete here. Here we are naming first name last name mobile number. Okay, after that we have to roles here, mobile number at the end. You can see that first name, last name, mobile number, and after that we have to insert some data here. So here we are writing Amit, and here we are writing Amit Singh, writing Sumit Kumar, Anil Kumar, Gaurav Singh. Okay, after that we are writing mobile number here, 9199894 47. Here we are writing 9199894 471. Let's copy to others and change the word. Okay, click on close. Here you can see that our data has been inserted content, and the last one is five. Okay, close. Now we have to insert this data in our PDF and save them. Okay, so here we are having three columns, so we are writing three here, and now we are writing tb1 dot inserting add cells. Okay, the first one is first name and copy this one two more time, last name, file number, last one, file number. Okay, after that we have to use a loop here to insert all the data which are in our table. Okay, j table 1 dot get raw each row count here and I plus plus. Okay, here we have to write string. We are naming a variable fn j table 1 dot get values I start and 0 and two string. Okay, in same way we're also taking for the field 2, or you can say that last name and mobile number. So here you're writing last name, mobile number. Okay, here we have to write 0, 1, 2. Now we have to write insert now PDF. So we are writing add cell FN here. Copy as it is. One more time. Here we have to write LN MN. Okay. Now we have to write doc dot add db1 here, and here we are going to write that a message that PDF has been created. Okay, null generated. Okay, now we have to write error message here dot show message null. Here we are writing something went wrong. Okay, something went wrong. At the end we also have to close this doc.close. Now it's time to run this. Now when we click on generate PDF, it gives the options where you want to save. I'm saving it in local drive E, and let's click on save. You can see that PDF generated. Let's open. Here you can see that a PDF ABC, whose name is ABC, it's opening. Here you can see that the data are written here, the text is written here. You can see it's same as the table text. So in this way you can generate a PDF from data taking from table. So this is all about generating PDF in Java from table. I hope you guys like this video, so please hit like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.